ओके सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द लेंस फॉर्मूला एंड द मैग्निफिकेशन. व्हाट दिस लेंस फॉर्मूला मींस, ओके, एज वी हैव सीन द मिरर फॉर्मूला, वी हैव अ लेंस फॉर्मूला ऑल्सो विच स्टेब्लिशेज अ रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन यू वी एंड एफ. नाउ द क्वेश्चन कम, व्हाट इज दिस यू वी एंड एफ? यू मींस ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस, ओके, दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस. But here again we are talking about that U means object distance, V means image distance, okay? And what is F? F is nothing but a focal length. F is nothing but a focal length, okay? So here what is the formula for the lens? So the lens formula says that 1 upon F is equals to 1 upon V minus 1 upon u. Only the difference in the formula is the minus sign. In the mirror we have 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. Here we have 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v minus 1 upon u. Okay, now we are going to talk about the magnification. If you remember, I already discussed this term magnification. What this magnification means, that how enlarged the image or how small the image will be when after the image formed by the lens. So it is defined as the ratio of the size of the image to the size of the object. It is denoted by M and it is represented as height of the image to the height of the object. This is the formula which we are using, I upon O, okay? Or we can say this as H2 upon H1. This also we said to as H2 upon H1. What is this H2? H2 means the height of the image, H1 means the height of the object, okay? Now here again we are going to discuss that magnification formula will also be V upon U. The magnification formula will also be V upon U. Now one thing you have to keep it in mind here, magnification in the case of lens it is plus V upon U, but in the mirror it is minus V upon U. Why? Because we have seen in that case that the image is formed, that if it is minus, it is indicating that image is real and inverted. Here in this case, we have to keep it in mind that if the magnification value, overall when you are going to solve, magnification value if it comes plus, it means it is gives a virtual and erect image. But if the magnification answer comes with minus sign, that shows it gives a real and inverted image, okay? You have to remember one thing, that your concave lens is always gives smaller images, okay? The concave lens always give what? It always gives smaller images. Concave lens always gives, it always give smaller images, okay? It always gives smaller images. So again, we are going to discuss if M is equals to 1. This is the cases which I have already discussed before also. Again, I am going to talk about that if M is equals to 1. In this case, what will happen? That height of the image is equals to height of the object. Okay, that HI is equals to HO means what? It means that height of the image to the height of the object. If magnification is greater than 1, it means height of the image is greater than the height of the object. And if magnification is lesser than 1, it means that the height of the object is greater than the height of the image. If it is not clear, go back to the mirror and the same cases we have discussed there also. So this is about magnification. Why here we have the positive? Because here when the image formed, that will be formed at the same side where in the incident ray direction. That's why it will come plus. So this is about magnification. So what is magnification? Basically, magnification gives you the idea that how much your image get magnified or small, or we can say that whether it is enlarged or small. How I will come to know? By magnification only. Okay? If it is equal, it means it is of same size. When it is greater, it means height of the image is greater. When it is lesser, it means the height of the object is greater. So this is about Lenz formula and magnification. Now next class we are going to solve the numericals related to concave and convex lens, and along with the last topic of this, that is a power of lens, we are going to discuss in the next class. And in the next class we are going to finish this chapter. So thank you. I hope you all are studying, so study well, because soon I am going to take a test also. Thank you everyone.